minstrel boy to the war is gone. In the ranks of death you will find him. His father's sword he has girded on, and his wild harp slung behind him. Land of song, said the warrior bard, the wall the world betrays thee. One sword at least thy rights shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee. Let Erin remember the days of old, ere her faithless sons betrayed her. When Malachy wore the colour of gold, which he won from the proud invader. When our kings with standards of green unfurled, led the red branch knights to danger. Ere the emerald gem of the western world was set in the crown of a stranger. On Lochney's banks, where the fisherman strays, when the clear coal leaves it lining, he sees the round towers of other days in the waves beneath him shining. But shall memory oft in dreams sublime catch a glimpse of the days that are over? Thus sighing, look through the waves of time to the long-faded glories they cover. The minstrel fell, but the foeman's chains could not bring his proud soul under. The harp he loved ne'er spoke again, but he tore its chords asunder. And said, no change shall sully thee, thou soul of love and bravery. Thy strains were made for the pure and free. They shall never